Hey yo, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're having an amazing day or night so far. In this video, we're going through the cars update, aka the 13.40, which is coming tonight. I'm going to show you guys everything early, so without wasting any time, let's get right into it. Oh, and just saying, this update is going to be insanely big. You don't want to miss anything. It's not just a cars update, it's way more than that. So first off, if you haven't dropped a like on this video yet, make sure you guys go and do that. Help me get 2 likes. And if you are new to my channel, subscribe, join the family. I would love to have you here. And on top of that, there's going to be a ton of stuff happening every single day. I'm telling you right now, you don't want to miss anything coming out here. I can promise you on that. And with that said, let's talk about it.
Yes!
So this teaser for cars right here, as you can see, you know, it looks like an ordinary picture, right? Wrong. I mean, you're technically right, but then you're wrong at the same time. Let me explain. So this picture was on the Android thing, you know, for the update, but they took it down because obviously the update's not out yet. And there's a lot, and I mean a lot of hidden stuff in this picture. So the first one, we're going from left to right. As you can see, on the left side, simply, there's a torch, there's a henchman, and there's a new shotgun that's the person holding. So is the charged shotgun getting vaulted? I doubt it. And the reason why I say this, because there could be challenges relating to the charged shotgun, and if it's vaulted, you can't do the challenge, you know? And moving on to the right side of the picture, as you can see, there's an Uzi, there's the hand cannon, and there's the old RPG, not the new one, the old one. Okay, now that was a lot of stuff. I'll give you some time to let it sink in a little bit. Are you done? Okay, there's still a lot more. Before I get into that, I want to give a quick shout out to JBro, Logan, Optic, Clapton, Reply for being the first to the last video. I appreciate you guys so much. If you want to be featured in the next video, all you gotta do is subscribe, turn on post notifications, and be the first to the next video. It is that simple. Anyways, let's get back into the good stuff. So as you guys know or may not know, they've been tweeting out this update like crazy all day, every few hours, these posters, and we know because of these, there's going to be 4 types of cars coming to the game when the update drops. Here are all the posters. As you can see, Bamboo Bop. I'm super excited, honestly. So I talked about the cars, everything other than the cars. That's about it. If you made it this far into the video, comment the word update so I know. Thank you all these amazing people on screen right now for making the end of the video last time. I appreciate you guys so much. Drop a like if you haven't already. If you are new to my channel, subscribe, join the family. Last but not least, shout out to Zach, Lewis, Elite, Jason, and Moni for using my supporter creator code. I appreciate you guys so much. If you want to join these amazing people and using my code, it is OmnicArg with no space. I appreciate you all that use that. You don't understand. Have an amazing rest of your day or night, and I will see you guys either in a couple hours or tomorrow, and I cannot wait. Peace out.